ain't no whip on the strip. Get the strip in my windows and send it, let's go. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. Hey y'all, and welcome back to our channel. I'm Zena.
I'm Sean.
And today we just got done watching the movie. It's a brand new movie. It's Kong X Godzilla, the new empire.
Godzilla is Kong.
And it just came out. I think it came out
today.
Yeah, so I think it just released or whatever. So be sure to check it out. It was really a 10 out of 10.
I really enjoyed it. If you really enjoy the Godzilla Kong series, you'll really like this one. I like the little man. That was my favorite one. the little ape. Definitely be.
Don't share too much.
No, but they know. I'm not spoiling it because you guys seen him in the trailers. So that's the only reason I'm saying that. But I will be excited to see how he. What's his future role in the next upcoming, you know?
They're making more.
That's they gonna have to. You know they gonna keep that money coming in. But anyways, 10 out of 10. Definitely go check it out. If you watch all of them, be one big movie.
Yeah.
Might be one big
movie.
But
I think that one's the best.
Nah.
I feel like that one's the best.
No. That one was the more, they had more comic relief in it, like, and it was more funny.
I liked that one.
But wasn't nothing like Ghidorah. Ghidorah, yeah.
That's just because that's the, like, 2 to 3-headed person.
What I'm saying. It was that suspense, that thrill, that old snot, watch out. But I don't know. Godzilla X Kong was good too. But I say King of Monsters. I think the second Godzilla was the best one.
He said the second. I say the third.
Well, maybe it's the third, because you got Godzilla. Then you got another Godzilla.
Well, I say this last
one. I don't even remember. You know what? We messing up. God dang it. Whenever Ghidorah was there, that's my favorite one. And then following that, Godzilla versus Kong. Because that was a really good one. So, to me, it was too quick. I don't know. I mean, yeah, it was long, like an average movie, but it felt like it was just getting started. And I'm like, damn. So, I'll still give it a 10 out of 10. I don't know if there's any post credits because we didn't stay to watch, but I'm going to go check out on YouTube right after this and see. So, that's all I got. What you got?
Yeah, that's all we really have for this. Just make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and turn your post bell notifications on to get notified every time we post. Peace.
Check that out.